The live music industry in South Australia and nationally and globally was severely impacted by the pandemic. We saw closures, we saw restrictions that impacted trading, which impacted again performers and venues and businesses within the music sector. See It Live was a $10 million South Australian Government election commitment. Its aims were to support the contemporary music sector and hospitality sectors, from venues to event promoters, helping to put musicians back on stages, helping to bring music back from the impacts of COVID-19. We acted with absolute urgency and agility and efficiency to get this money out the door, noting the importance that it was doing. You know, we're a UNESCO City of Music, and it's important to South Australians that we have music thriving in this city and in this state.